live with our families.
At the DC General Family Shelter.
There's over 500 of us kids.
But you might not know we're here.
You won't see us on park benches.
Or asking for money.
Like we're invisible, out of sight,
out of mind.
The shelter gives us a place to stay, and that's good. Sometimes a family gets evicted.
Or maybe their home catches a fire.
At the shelter, we get food and a bed.
But we still need a safe place to play outdoors.
All kids need a place to play.
Even though we're at the shelter,
we still deserve the chance to be kids.
Why is playtime important?
It helps us live.
It helps us grow emotionally,
physically,
and up here too.
Our parents like us to play
because it gives them time on their own
so they can figure out their next steps.
For a two-year-old, a year in the shelter is half their life.
I've been here 4 months.
I've been here a year.
Coming up on 14 months.
I like the swings. I like the jungle gym.
The seesaw.
I like to have a playground. For me and my friends.
My friends.
My friends.
My friends. There's a spot right outside.
It's a perfect place for a playground. So we're asking for your help.
Your help.
Your help.
Your help.
You can help make a big difference.
In my life.
In my life.
In my life.
We don't need much for you to help a lot.
Contact the Playtime Project.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.